This is my first attempt making a compost tea, and I don't have the bubbles on top that everybody says that you're supposed to have. And I put in, I just have them over here right now. This is what was in the bucket, and it's worm casings and have some bone meal in there. I have fish fertilizer, seaweed extract, and molasses. And I didn't get the foaming bubbles. It does look kind of thick. Like, but anyways, I'm going to turn this off now because it's been on for about 26 hours, and I gotta water my plants with them. I'm just doing a short video log of my plants. Today is July 6th, I believe, and cucumbers need to be watered, but I'm watering them with my compost tea, so I'm just showing what is going on right now. Lettuce. Neat. I planted some new lavender last week, and that one was kind of drying out, but it looks like it's doing okay. Here I go again, it was on close-up. Lavender, new lavender that I planted. And one over there. Lettuce. Beans starting to climb. And they have flowers. And I think there's some beans on here too. Thought I saw, maybe not yet. Now there's little baby beans on the bush plants. Got a bad butterfly on my lawn again. Broccoli is doing awesome. The neem seed oil is going to be sprayed today, and that butterfly is not going to like it. They're bad butterflies. Don't let them. They will strip down your broccoli till it's nothing. Get out of there. Get. Anyways. Squash and zucchini. And watermelon. Get out of there. Got some new little watermelon seedlings starting. Really got to be watered for them to survive. There's one there. There's a basil in between there. These tomatoes are starting to grow nicely. And the cucumbers. I'm going to get my shadow out of there. Cucumbers. Tomatoes. I see some spiderweb. I see some little buds. gardening. Cucumbers. Need some watering. Peppers are starting to grow, finally. One of the reasons why I wanted to make the compost tea was to see what it would do for my peppers, because they are just so behind. These tomatoes are doing good too. These have full sun from morning till night. Spinach is starting to bolt. We're letting it bolt because it's very hot right now. Spinach doesn't really do well in the heat. So I'm going to let it bolt, go to seed. I'm going to save the seed, then I'm going to replant some more. The lettuce is bushing out for salad every day. Green beans have flowered, and the little green beans have started growing. Look at them. The little green beans. Green and yellow beans. And the peas are flowering. And the horseradish is growing. Carrots.